The Necro Butcher left in Texas.
Pre-recorded message.
One of the top phenomenal stars here.
But whether it was business or not, it seems to me the only reason you still got those belts around your waist is because of Mr. Insanity coming and taking care of the mess that you couldn't clean up. But let me tell you this. Ox Baker might have paid us, but the way we look at it, you owe Cult Fiction something.
You bang your style. with rock and roll. Beats anything that you ever been told. I said, you bang a stomp. You bang a stomp. When it hits, it drives a cool cat wild. I'm fucking dead. You bang your stump with a rock and roll. Beats anything that you ever been. I told her, I said, you bang your stump. You bang your stump. When it hits, it drives a cool cat wild.
Members of Cult Fiction, because no one can escape the cult. Tell them about it, Mr. Insanity.
Who? Whether it's Powerhouse Wrestling, Combat Zone, any independent group from here, coast to coast.
Was that a coincidence? Do you think that this man right here would just cruise in through a dirty nowhere town like...
was manager Billy Graham from the back room to come and got a guitar and broke it, and the most exciting match of the night. Everybody's agreed. We talked to 99 people and 98 and a half of them said it was the best match of the night. The half was a midget.
I don't think so. You see, the reason we were there was because we happen to be friends of the mighty Ox Baker, master of the heart punch, the legend himself. Ox asked us for a favor. And you know what? Ox is a friend of ours, but friends is friends, and business is business. And you... It doesn't matter where, and it doesn't matter what. We're not just talking films, music. We're taking over the professional wrestling business. And I'll tell you what, it doesn't matter whether it's in Philadelphia, Chicago, New Hampshire, BFE. You get in a ring, you got a strap, we don't care where you work, you better be looking over your shoulder, because we got surprises coming at you left and right, and here's one of them right here.
That's right, we're gonna kill them all! Come on, out of Insanity, come on! It's over for everybody when Cult Fiction comes to town.
No one can escape the members of Cult Fiction, because no one can escape. Do yourselves a favor, don't destroy the myth of your uncrackable skulls by putting your skull in the ring against Mr. Insanity in a match, because that'd be the biggest mistake you guys have made in your young careers.
I'll smash both the Island Boys' heads open like rotted pumpkins. I make that rotted coconuts. And also, T-Birds, if Ox Baker gives the word, I'll split either one of you open and splay and play you like sides of beef. And we'll have a luau for those two big fat sons of bitches.
Let me tell you something, man. It doesn't matter whether it's Powerhouse Wrestling, the Combat Zone, Cult Fiction, we're making our presence felt. And you know what? We've got many, many surprises for them up our sleeves, don't we, Insanity?
Thank you.
Kishela Maku, Kishela Maku, Kishela Maku, Kishela Maku. Yeah.